last St. Patrick's Day, it was one of the classiest that I've ever had. I had a wonderful dinner with my boyfriend. Then after dinner, we went dancing. He's so romantic, and that's why I love him. Then we went back to my place and just spent the rest of the night just talking, really opening up to each other. And it was just really nice to, you know, have a good heart-to-heart.
Why doesn't anyone like me?
This has been Remembrances of St. Pat's Past.